these two pronoun, okay, or aren't pronoun, we are going to learn about relative pronoun. So first we will see what is the definition of relative pronoun. Relative pronouns are used to refer or to relate a noun used earlier in the sentence. What is relative pronoun? Relative pronouns are used to refer or relate to a noun used earlier in the sentence. We will understand by the examples. I have written example. The lady who greeted us is the owner of the shop. So what is who here? Who is what? Who is relative pronoun? How can we identify who is relative pronoun? Who is because of lady, and what is lady here? Lady is noun. So I hope this is understood. What is who, whom, whose, what, where, all these are which are used for the noun earlier in the sentence. They all are known as relative pronoun. Thank you.